Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of the Splatoon campaign. So, I know it's been a while, but I'm here, I'm back, and oh god, I am not used to this anymore. It's been a while since I've played Splatoon, sadly. So, or at least the campaign wise. Let's go and find these little areas. Obviously there's, oh wait, are there some up there? Ooh, that's kind of cool. Alright, so let's go in. And I'm not sure if we'll be able to beat the whole like area in just one episode now, just because of how big they're beginning to get and like how difficult they are and whatnot. So don't expect to finish in one episode anymore. Just, oh, sweet, there we go. Okay, so that should get me somewhere. No. Are there any? Oh wait, maybe I can shoot from over here. Oh, there we go. Ah, here we go. Perfect. Okay. Ooh, is it one of the where we face people? Holy crap. I think we might face people. Yes! Awesome. I like these ones. Here they come, the Octolings. Ahoy. Get sneaky and blow them down. Work. There we go. Oof. Stupid Octolings. You got nothing on me. Okay. Let's see. Oh lord. Sweet. Oh, what? What kind of throw, 360 throw is that? God. I'm really glad it's not. Okay, get up, dude. Oh. They know I'm sucking right now, so I feel like they are going easy on me. Oh lord. There we go. Where are the Octolings? Who knows who's in there? Probably the Octolings? I mean, oh god. Oh crap. There we go. Ah, they are not letting me get that armor. No, 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 no. Goodness. Sweet, alright. Well, I didn't die. That was impressive. After you grab a special weapon, press R to... Yeah, I know, dude. I understand the game. Alright, there's another one over here. Uh-oh. This one's gonna have a bunch of platforms in it. Ooh, this one's kinda cool looking. Look at this. Interesting. Oh god! And it moves. Yeah, I understand. What are these for? Oh, okay. I don't think the other one gave me anything, honestly. Oh god. That was some weird thing. I don't know if you guys saw it, but... Yeah, oh, nice and secretive, I see. Can't believe people speedrun this. That is ridiculous. I don't know how they get used to the controls and stuff. Oh, did I die? I died. Watch your step, T says, right as I die. Platforms freaking move. Jeez. Oh god, don't do it. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, Oh god. There's so much going on. Ugh. Okay. Hit this. Hit that guy. Oh god. Jump through. Ugh. Oh, now this one moves. Fantastic. What? What happened? Oh my god, I have to restart all of that, are you kidding me? Yes, I understand, watch my dang step. Excuse me. They're all starting to move. Oh god. Alright, let's get all this covered. And then we'll wait. Or be patient. There we go. Yay! I think you need to climb into that big thingamajig. Well, I think there's something over here. Look at that. Sweet. Alright, that was a lucky guess. So I need to climb the big thingamajig. Oh, oh, what? How? Oh my, of course. Dear God. Okay, so we have to go up this, onto it, go up this, jeez, they're moving faster too. This is crazy. Oh my god! Wow, that first level was so much easier. Okay, okay, I have to go get this again. Really? It doesn't save that? That's kind of cheap. Alright. There we go. Now we just need to do this. Cannot die this time, come on. Gotta get up. Gotta get up. Wait this time. Hey. Yes. Thank God. Please be a checkpoint. Yay! Final checkpoint. Ugh. This is definitely like if you guys ever played whatchamacallit. I can't reach that guy. Is there something below me? You guys ever played Super Mario Sunshine? Yeah. These levels are exactly what it makes me think of. There we go. No, 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 why? Why didn't it go up any high and I was able to? God. Screw you, screw you. Please, dang. Oh my god. I threw you that whole thing, are you joking me? That's ridiculous. Oh my god, I do. She go much quicker though. Kidding me! Oh my god, dude, they kill so fast all of a sudden. Come on. Can't be that bad at this game. No. These are my favorite guys, they don't kill me. And wait. Oh god. Forgot about that part. There. Oh god. I was gonna say, if I died again. Alright, checkpoint, baby. Up, dude. Okay. Well, good practice, I guess. Gotten this for the fifth time now. Go. There we go. Should be more than enough. And we're on to the last checkpoint. God. By that guy. We're not gonna get hurt by this guy. I just have to stay within the ink. And we're good. Where exactly did I die? Oh, yeah, right here. Okay. Gotta really make sure we have this covered. Okay. Yes. Oh my god, finally. Well, that was an annoying level. On to the next one. Where's the next one? So I've done that one. I've done that one. Is there one here? Oh, there's definitely gonna be one up here. Junkyard. Actually do. What is this? Oh, there's a key. Okay. I was like, what am I supposed to do? What is that up there? Yeah, they do. Over there. Can I throw a grenade? Oh my. No. Hold on, maybe I can do this. Yes. Sweet. I still have to go over there. Onwards. I kind of like how every level has a unique aspect to it. What is that? Ever since those moving platform level, I don't trust the ground beneath me. That's for sure. Was 10 feet away. Who would have thought? Alright, there we go. Cruise to this level. I have to find the key? Oh lord. I have to look on my mini map and make sure I don't. I found the key. That was it already? Oh god, okay now. Oh no. Oh. Holy crap. Holy crap. That was lucky. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh. There we go. Holy crap. That was a close one. Alright, so yeah, we get all this random junk I don't really care about. Hey, it's from Junkyard. If you're having a tough go of it, there's no shame in leaving mission till later, you know. That's Nintendo's way of saying don't play very much, if you guys were curious. Oh, there's probably a level up here. Three more to go. Oh, it's the boss. Okay, well, no, this is good. Now I can find the next one. I didn't even know he was here. There has to be one, at least one on the ground, right? Did I miss one up here? I did. Holy crap. I went right past it. What is this? I mean, it makes sense. Whoa. Is this another moving one? Invisible avenues. Oh, dear lord. God, now there's even those people? Where's... I don't understand exactly what I'm supposed to do here. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a little bit more difficult than that. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. There we go. Holy crap. See, I like those kind of characters. There's no telling where they'll come from. Oh boy. Oh. Die, 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 die. There we go. Wait, what about that thing? Is there a secret pathway? Where's the secret pathway? Oh, is that it? I have to... Seriously? Completely missed. I don't want to try that all too much. I understand it's there, but I don't want to end up, you know, losing. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, wait. There must be a simpler way to this. Like an actual pathway down. Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, I was doing this stupid route. That is embarrassing. I am sorry. I almost skipped it, too. There we go. What? What? Excuse me. There it is. Found the hidden path, guys. Yeah. God, now we're cruising. This bus, oh my god. This path is completely invisible. And there's a sweeper now. Ah, okay, I don't like this. Not a fan, not a fan. Ow. Ew. Not a fan, not a fan, not a fan. Oh. You gotta be kidding me. Ah! Most frustrating things in this game right here. Are you... There. Jerk. I cannot, I don't want to like focus on commenting. Yeah, I'm nervous playing this. Dear God. This is no fun. I don't want to mess up. There we go. Final checkpoint? Thank God. Oh, that's why. God dang it. Sorry. Go, 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 go. And don't fall off, please. I do not want to redo this ever. That didn't make it. I feel like I'm doing the hard way again. Oh. I just can't fail this jump. Yes, okay. Sad thing was I was really worried that I was gonna miss that. Well, there we go. We got our one of the last few, but 30 minutes is up, and that's gonna be it for this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave those likes and comments, subscribe, come with you today, and I'll see you guys next time.
Peace.